Okay. I am going to eat an entire box of zebra cakes in one sitting. Here's the first pack. All the other ones are still in there. What?
Steve's gonna eat us.
But, okay. Here I go. First pack. Yum. Here. Offer. I'm getting a nice little doll here.
This is going to be a hard task. Talking to this right now. I'm like a macaw.
Okay. This is Madame Alexander.
Isn't she beautiful? Oh, Madame Alexander, no kissy faces for the camera.
No. That little Debbie dress must fit you forever. Okay. But it says exclusive edition, 50 and
after this is just gonna last forever. What a heavy treat. Anyway. This is Madame Alexander. Exclusive edition, 50th anniversary. Madame Alexander Little Debbie doll.
Little Debbie. Oh. That's Little Debbie. Madame Alexander is the brand name, but it's Little Debbie because it's a Little Debbie snack treat. Oh, that's embarrassing. Anyway, get this little neat Little Debbie. No kissy faces, Little Debbie, because you're not Madame Alexander anymore. But it's only $29.95 plus 6 hours shipping and handling, so that's like $35.95. What the hell? It's 8 inches tall, but it says 14 plus ages. Huh. 87 years of making fine collectible dolls. They're referring to Madame Alexander in this case. Join the Madame Alexander doll... No, I'm not even going to read you that website. I don't want people getting any ideas. But... Okay, next cake. Okay, so there's 10 cakes in here total. And while these cakes are going in, I'm going to read you the nutritional facts. So, two cakes, which is 5 servings, which is 2 cakes inside of here. So multiply this by 5 when I'm done with this, and we'll have eaten. Oh, that's disgusting. 1,600 calories from this box. God, I can't do math.
70 grams of fat. Some fiber. Did you know you were supposed to... It's either fiber or protein. Either way, this rule of thumb is going to work wonders. You're supposed to have your age in grams of protein or fiber or both. Fact for you.
Just for you.
Use it. Get healthy. But, yeah. A lot of sugar. Some iron, though. Thanks, Deb. Looking out for my anemic fad. I don't even know if that's correct. My hair looks like I got cut with... Look at our scissors.
I'm Joan Gordon. How are you? My dad goes to Ivy. And, buys me medium-sized drinks. And then picks me up from school. And then we both go back to Ivy. And he hits on Ivy teenage employees. And I, stand by the self-playing piano on the other side of the velvet ropes and pretend to play it in the air. I love Diet Coke and holding hands while watching anime movies.
Anyway... Number one rule. Never. We're supposed to look at the camera on this set, but. In the first one's out of a porn situation. They'd want me looking into the camera. Because. There's some sort of like. Drive like. Yeah. I'm doing it with you because you're looking in the camera and I'm watching you on TV, so we're making eye contact. Y'all, that's my day. I'm so sick. But I'm gonna keep going. You guys got here minutes too late to witness me eat raisins and ate that much. That's like 2 inches down. You missed that extravaganza. You're here for the zebra cake. Thanks for stopping by. Okay. Well, my feelings are the anger is actually finished this task because it would be embarrassing not to on film unless I run out of time. Those. I'm probably gonna vomit from this. I never want to eat these delicious cakes ever again. My hair is insane. Oh my god. I'm in a hell of. Oh my god. I look like Eric Matthews meets serial rapist at any college in 1993 meets who was this is like moderately hunky, and by moderately hunky I mean adorable mechanic's son in small town USA, and then oh, I gotta eat my cake. Ah, I'm 6 cakes in. I'm over halfway there. Well, I'm 5 cakes in, which means I'm halfway there. But after this, I'm over halfway there. Ah. Well, I'm really over the zebra cake situation right now, so we'll settle with watching me eat 6 zebra cakes. It's a good time for everyone involved, and for tuning in. Oh, light my mouth off there, this little person. But, yeah, stop by again later for me eating, what will I eat next? 8 peanuts, next time. Peanuts! Peanuts! Adios.
Later.